This just into Channel 5 News, a Texas-born cartel boss known as La Barbie has been sentenced. Edgar Valdez Villarreal was sentenced by a judge in Atlanta to nearly 50 years in prison. The boss of the notorious Beltran-Leyva cartel must also forfeit $192 million. He was arrested in Mexico in 2010 and was among 13 people extradited to the U.S. from Mexico in September 2015 to face charges. He was convicted on drug and money laundering charges after pleading guilty in 2016.